Here we have dumbbell swimmers. You guys do not have to go heavy with this exercise, but what you guys are going to do is hold on to the dumbbells, having the back of your hand facing you. And what you're gonna do is you're gonna start off into more so of a push press, but you are going to press it out and make a big circle and then come back to center. This is nice, slow, and controlled movement the entire time.